Ah, pensa. Alright, we're trying something interesting here. Maiden Cops. I wanna see this in Florida. What kind of Ecchi? Okay. USAVI. Conduct. Members of the meeting cops. Cops leaving in a pro car instead of patrolling. Eating sweets and candies during operations. Playing video games while on duty? Oh wow. Oh. Sweet. What? That must go straight to the food. What's happening? Dimwit Priscilla. Hear from me. Even on duty? Okay. That was me. But I was tired from taking care of those two troublemakers. Take it anymore. Responsible. Do you know anything? Sad. Okay. Why did they got it abbreviated like that? What does it stand for? Oh, anything, Commander Morgana. Reports must be fake. Trying to discredit Maiden Cops. Oh. Knock. It's an explosion in the Maiden City. The Maiden City. Yeah. Didn't notice anything. Of course. A big bang or sound. Ah! In front of me again, Reverend Nina. What is this commentary? No jokes, Nina! An explosion occurred at Maiden Cops prison complex. Let's hurry. Omega and go check the situation. Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am! Do I get to pick my Maiden Cop? Or... Dear Marine? So where we dispatch units to the prison complex? Is the Paw Prince of Liberators. Very under control. Looks like we have a lot of work ahead of us. Nina, Priscilla, Omega. Those three won't cause any more trouble. My god. But I don't get to choose. What is he doing? Oh my god! Oh my god. Stupid. Basic controls, not too bad. Oh crap. Okay. Oh. Maki said, "Book it." It's time I got taught you ram. So how about that I got to talk to you around? I'm fixing, not bad. That's double fix too. Always fun. Four. Damn, that's a big ass. Double effect. Wake up, it's annoying. Oh snap.
Go, go, go.
What? Damn you. Hell, we are back me up. Good. Yeah, an idiot's tree. They paid you. Oh, wow. That's none of your business, Shorty. Better not to meddle in my affairs, Nina. You'll regret it. For this veteran Miranda, that you brought before us, discovered who was responsible for the attack. Oh, she that dumb. She that dumb. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, she's that dumb. Oh yeah, she's that dumb. Oh my Jesus. Oh my God. Fighting.
Hitbox.
damn it. You are whole. Weird. Now what? That ass beat? Seems that a certain corrupt Maiden Cop has lost. So, Miranda, who is behind the attacks on the prison complex? No, you can't devise a plan of this magnitude. You really think you won, Nina? I'll give you a clue. Things have gotten serious this time. We have a big fish in Maiden City. Not even Maiden Cops will be able to protect the city. It's better not to get involved, little bunny. I appreciate the sympathy, but Maiden Cops won't be defeated so easily. I don't know why I'm giving each one of these different southern accents. I don't know why. We'll keep Maiden City safe. Suit yourself, little bunny. If you're going to be arrested, I'll be like hugging her after her, everyone. Ooh, let's go back to the report. Oh my god, big fish in Maiden City. It's a big boss. We did it! This game is weird. It's a beat 'em up, but it's weird. Alright, that's it for now. That was your quick preview of Maiden Cops, which is a demo available on Steam. I would say check it out for yourself. Give it a try. It's quite funny. I might check out the other characters. I noticed that the bunny has skates and then there's the cowgirl, which I know a friend of mine, Queen Milkshake, will definitely enjoy. But that's it for the demo. I'll check y'all later.